warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you students? Hopefully you're in a good condition. Okay, today I'm going to give you two videos. The first video is a good preparation for a presentation, a practical test. And then the second video, it's not too good. Yeah, not too good presentation for practical test. So you have to see those two videos, and then after that, which one are you going to choose? You have to choose which one is the best and which one is not good. Okay, up until then, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
What are you going to present, Ika? What is that? So, explain about it. So, stick it. How many balls are there?
Four.
And in the second box, how many balls are there? Oh, four. Okay. So, what do you want to do with those four balls? Okay, so that's it.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi friends, today I'm going to present about number blocks. Number block has part, and whole. They are connected. I will give you some of illustration about number balls. First, I have three balls in the first part. And then two parts down below. Okay, before 3 with 2 makes 5. In the first part is 3, in the second part down below it's 2, and then this is hole. So all of the balls connected together inside of the hole, we get 5. I will give you more example. In the first part, two balls. The second part down below, two balls. If they're connected in a hole, we get number four balls. So two with two before in the hole, we get four. Thank you very much to listen my presentation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey students, you already watched two video. The first video, physical on assignment and how to try practice with these tools or teaching aids. But I'm only cannot talking anything, so someone helping me is not a little bit good, okay? But you have to try more better, like video in the second video. I mean, you have to know what you want to do in the practical test, and then how to use your teaching aids, like in a second video, okay? Please try to make some things for practical test. You have to practice presentation about anything in the mathematics lesson, okay? For example, you want to show my presentation addition, so you have to make addition story or maybe simple addition, 2 plus 1, 1 plus 5 like that, or maybe number bars like this. Make a video, record, and then send to the class teacher, okay? Thank you very much.